Who is the culprit? And who is the victim? What did he